From EWTN News Nightly in Washington, D.C., I'm Tracy Sabre with an EWTN News Link. According to recently filed court documents, unaccompanied migrant children are reporting poor conditions at a temporary facility in Pecos, Texas. No word from the HHS department about that facility. Greece's prime minister calls the wildfires in the country a disaster of unprecedented proportions. Nearly 600 wildfires forced thousands to evacuate their homes and leave behind everything they own. French media is reporting the Rwandan man who reportedly handed himself into police after the murder of a priest in Western France yesterday met with Pope Francis in 2016. The suspect is also the main suspect in an arson attack on a French cathedral last year. I'm Tracy Sabre with EWTN News Nightly. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter and join us this evening.